Declaration of Principle number 5 says, we affirm that the existence and personal identity of the individual continues after leaving the physical world. So what does that mean? It means that the essence of who I am as Kevin, this personality, this loving being, this speaker in a video, when I drop the body temple and I make my grand exit off stage left, and I enter into that gorgeous spirit world of life in the fourth dimension, the next higher dimension, I understand that my personality, my feelings, my emotions, my ego, because my ego is my personality, my intelligence continues, and that's a part, those are all parts of our soul nature. It's not a part of our greater spirit. It's a part of our soul nature. The body encompasses or surrounds, is basically brought forward with this life force of a soul. And within that soul is my personality, my mind, that mind principle. And so I understand that the essence of Kevin can return and communicate with loved ones and friends and church members and communities that recognize who I am. I can come back and communicate with them. And so the essence of who I am as a soul continues on. And so I continue evolving in the higher realms. And so I am basically learning, I'm experiencing, I'm healing myself. I'm asking for mentorship by other evolved souls that may be around me, guiding me, supporting me, ministering to me. And so my identity continues. I don't just disappear. I don't go sit on a cloud and play a harp, but I'm actually thinking, feeling, evolving, progressing still. My personality continues. Isn't that a beautiful thought? We continue. We just drop the body. We continue in a new form, in a new way, in our truer, higher spiritual way, because we do know we are spirit first, having a temporary human experience, right? So, how beautiful was that? Let's go into our next declaration of principle number 6. Click the video. I'll see you there.